So what's your name?
James Garvin D'Angelo.
And James, how would you describe your personality?
Energetic, sarcastic, harsh, fun-loving.
What is the most joyous experience that you have had?
I guess it was in 1983 when my family came to see me in Italy after having not seen them for a year. And seeing them come off the airplane. Seeing how Paul had grown, Pete had grown. Seeing how healthy and well everything was doing.
Do you have any idols or an idol?
I don't think I really look up to any one person. I certainly follow a lot of the beliefs of my father. I think Mahatma Gandhi was a very great turning point in almost all of philosophy and human interaction. I think Michael Jordan is great.
Why?
Just because he loves the game. He's very gifted, but he also loves to play. And it was the first time that I really knew I liked him is when I had heard that he had the love of the game clause for the first time installed in his contract. Which previously no other players could play anywhere, anytime they wanted. He was the first one.
So. What did you think of Spike Lee's movie, Do the Right Thing?
I thought it was a confusion. I thought it was great because it brought to light something that we've sort of swept under our carpets for a long time in America. I don't think it tried to answer any questions. But I really enjoyed it as a movie, both for what it accomplished and as a fun movie.
What is your favorite movie?
That might be one of them. I like Bull Durham. Like River's Edge. And probably those three are up there. I can't pick between the three. They're very different.
Could you quote a line from a movie that you like?
Well, I love the soul, the cock, the pussy, the small one's back, the hanging curveball, high fiber, good medicine, good scotch. I believe the novels of Susan Sontag were overrated, self-indulgent pieces of crap. I believe Lee Harvey Oswald acted by himself, etc.
Do you have favorite music?
Yeah, but it changes all the time. I know I'm going to say something now that I'll probably regret in a week, but I guess I could say I like rap, heavy beat music, good Led Zeppelin, Beatles. Things like Sade, Tracy Chapman. This is 1989.
Do you have a favorite place?
I never really thought about it, but I guess if what comes to my mind as soon as you asked is maybe the cottage in Maine, or being out walking on La Tremola in Sicily, working with the land there.
Do you have a favorite meal?
No, but I have a favorite dessert. It's apple pie.
Do you have any superstitions?
I don't think so.
What are your realistic future plans?
To take a year off, go to Spain, some European country, maybe learn how to play piano. Then at the end of the year, I'll have to rearrange the rest of my future plans.
Do you have fantasy future plans?
To be a president of the United States.
What is your perfect mate?
Athletic, sense of humor, independence. Strong-headed. And very, very friendly.
What is the best advice your parents gave you?
It was my mom back when I was, I don't know if this is really advice, but it sort of fits. When I was really young, say like, so I was really young, like 12 years old, she says to me with like somewhat tears in her eyes, she says, if my children do drugs, it'll break my heart. And although it held for drugs for a good long time, it also held for a lot of other things. And somehow, the way she'd said it created a bond that basically said, don't let her down in doing good. And I thought of it a lot when I was doing many things.
Do you have any advice?
Yeah. Money is a shitty thing.
What single factor made the biggest impression on your life?
Death of my father.
What are you afraid people say about you?
don't know. I don't really fear what people say about me.
What do people not know about you?
Hopefully nothing.
Thank you for answering the questions.